Why even fight this? Wouldn't it be nice if someone was better than you? If you could look at them and feel that little spike of jealousy driving you to push harder than you would on your own. When you're the best, who can you compare yourself to? You get complacent, you get comfortable. And that doesn't sound like your thing. You took round two somehow, so you've earned a prize. I'm not gonna argue with results, but come on. You and I both know you can't keep this up.
Mr. Yates, it's Aaron, sir, from the firm.
Target down. Not bad. He's got someone in his sights. Better get moving.
I don't know. Probably keeps something weird inside.
Weird?
Like how? All my clients, they don't get something weird in their face. Especially when it's face.
Target down. Technically. Heads up, my boy's about to strike. You've made it this far, which means your opponent's outlived his usefulness to me. Take him out before he leaves. I'd call that performance admirable. Now, I'll admit it. Maybe you are a little bit hungry after all.